In many places, malaria transmission is seasonal, with a peak during and just after the rainy season when mosquito breeding is at its highest. In Kenya, this would be during the long rains between March and May and the short rains between October and November. You can play a major role in ensuring you keep the environment free from mosquito breeding by keeping your compound free from stagnant water. This message is brought to you by Kemri Isipe and Mortin Doom Power Guard.